A cyborg fortress consisting of 18,000 troops in it, consisting of cyborg ninjas in the front row of attackers, ranged cyborgs to defend, at cyborgs, and cyborg tripods on the inside of the fortress, must be able to survive because outside there are 2 million zombies who have been infected ready attack the fortress. Even the zombies have evolved into dangerous red giants. Can the cyborg fortress survive the onslaught of the zombies who have evolved and clean up the virus? Like and subscribe if you are interested in this video, thank you.